Hey, internet travelers. Welcome to my vlog. I'm CK. This is the Washington St. George Tunnel. It's owned by two different people, I just found out. On this side, it's by a guy named Alex. But, yeah, since it's owned, but it's private property, don't go past the stuff. But yeah, it's also a little dangerous, as you can see. There's the ceiling that's fallen down and graffiti all over. But why would I be showing this? Well, first of all, there was a cool sign that was here that basically was keep out, but how it was worded. That's funny. You can find that actually on my Instagram. But what's interesting is this area, this tunnel, was used for... it was part of Old Highway 91, which was made back before, say, the... well, earliest date I could tell is it was made before 1948. And before that, after 1970, which was when they had the freeway over here made, and it went through the canyon, is when it was a small cut there, but then they made it bigger, and that's where the traffic, as you can see, goes now. But before, it used to go through here in this nice little tunnel, but it's been closed for a long time. Supposedly my dad biked through it back when St. George was a lot smaller, but yeah, if you visit the other side, it's pretty nice, but I was just told by Alex that owns this side that I think Daryl is the other guy's name. He's reasonably understandably, I mean, paranoid because he's had stuff stolen out of it, out of his side. So just be respectful and stay off the property if you aren't supposed to be there. Plus, it, as I said, it's dangerous with the roof collapsing. That, but yeah, it's a nice little piece of history for St. George. And, oh, you can find out a little bit more over at WCHSUtah.org. It's where I got some of my information. It's just the... I think that's the website. Might have left out a letter, but, yeah. Check it out. Learn a little about history. Talk to y'all later. Bye.